Hello everyone, welcome to my next video. Some of the common units we have to discuss in this video. First one is, very commonly we have used in the chapters of atoms like that, angstrom unit. Angstrom, 1 angstrom equal to 1 into 10 raised to minus 10 meter. It's a very, very smaller unit used to measure atoms, electrons like that. So 1 angstrom equal to 1 into 10 raised to minus 10 meter. Per meter second square because of this expression. Okay, next one, 1 micro